Gili, what are you eating?
Was it a video?
Yes. I want to show you, Gili is our driver. He's sitting barefoot. There's trash piled here. And eating a baguette very barbarically. Like half of the baguette falls down on the floor. And then he wipes his hands on his pants. And there are some tourists next to us. And he's making very bad impressions on the tourists. Yeah. She's Mood and Manuela. What do you think about this person? What do you think about Gili?
Gili, you can try to put that
crazy,
all the end of your sandwich in your mouth.
You have not in your ass. For tourists, tourists ask you to do something. Please put this sandwich in your ass. Not in your ass. Put it in your mouth.
Okay.
Okay.
But wait, I want to finish my bite. Okay.
Gili, this is open.
Very good.
She is my zipper secretary.
Zipper secretary. Okay. We are waiting. On the count.
But I need to drink from the beer first. To
no, disgusting. I don't want to give you my beer.
So I can't take the bite. Now I can finish it?
Everybody is thrilled. Look, there's the silence. You can cut the air with a knife. There is a saying. The master is preparing himself to the big trick.
Oh my God, be prepared.
What am I supposed to do?
Put everything in your mouth.
Put everything and you have to eat it.
Oh, okay. But I do it in
parts.
I do it in parts, right?
No,
all at once.
What is the matter? What is the difference, you know?
Yeah, right. We asked you to regularly go on eating the sandwich.
Okay.
No. Okay,
very good.
He will eat half of it and then the other half he will put, I know. So what did you need my beer for?
Just for win the beer.
He
win the beer.
What do you say about the stunt?
The stunt?
Yeah.
What is the stunt?
The trick that you just seen.
Very disappointing. What are we here for, you know? Like
exactly. What are we here for?
To see me eating, no? That's what you paid for. They promised you something else?
Yeah.
Don't believe them.
These people came here just to see you eating
yes,
in this disgusting environment.
Money.